Whilst we're in the club, bro, today I'm gonna talk to y'all about this broke ass nigga, Chief Keef. I know y'all niggas love Keef. I know y'all wanna be with that nigga. Y'all acting like he pay all y'all bills and shit. Fuck that nigga, Chief Keef, nigga. He broke, nigga. He not even a loyal nigga. You know what I'm saying? He don't even show love to them niggas in Chicago, nigga. He only show love to niggas he really fuck with. All that 300, 600 shit, he don't even fuck with them niggas for real. They only fuck with that nigga cause he popped off, nigga. Fuck Keef, nigga. Fuck that nigga. SD was better than that nigga. Shout out Fredo, nigga. Real businessman. You get what I'm saying? I ain't saying I don't like Chief Keef, but at the end of the day, I don't like his music. He's some shit. All he do is ABC rapping and shit. Y'all niggas say what y'all want to say. Fuck all y'all niggas that don't agree with me. That nigga broke. You know what I'm saying? Keep signing these fucked up deals just to get on this shit. Nigga, make some music, nigga. Make some songs, nigga. Make some power moves, nigga. Fuck you talking about? You go on these little bullshit ass tours out Cali, nigga. You ain't doing no, you ain't getting no money, nigga. You ain't stacking no, you getting bread, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, you got enough money to live, but you ain't getting that money that you wanna get, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You ain't on that tier that you wanna be on, nigga. All these niggas talking about you fat fuck. Nigga, fuck y'all niggas, man. At the end of the day, y'all still gonna watch it. You get what I'm saying? Y'all still gonna watch it. Y'all still gonna watch it. Y'all still gonna watch it, nigga. It's your boy CloudWise. Like, subscribe, comment, man. I'm out. You know what I'm saying? Chief Keef broke, man. The best artist he ever had was SD, nigga. You know what I'm saying? And Rokane. And he let them both go. He, man, at the end of the day, I don't care what y'all say, man. He making enough money to live. He ain't where he want to be in life. And he settling for less. So in my head, that mean you broke, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You got all them kids. You got like 8 kids. You know what I'm saying? All that child support money, $20,000, $30,000 a month, nigga. You probably spending $200K every year. All them damn kids you got, you dumbass nigga. And the best artist he really had was Blood Money. Rest in peace to Blood, nigga. Talking about, you don't miss Blood no more, nigga. Fuck you talking about on that song, nigga. Ain't no missing you, nigga. What that mean, nigga? That sound like some Illuminati shit. Let's keep it real. Keep it a bean, nigga. Keep it 100. It's your boy CloudWise, I'm gone.